Hey Angus, happy birthday mate. I'm here in sunny Sweden and I wanted to do a little something for you so that you didn't feel so alone in this big wide world on your birthday. I love you.
Hi guys, happy birthday. Have a great time in London and France.
Hey MC 30, whoa. Looking forward to seeing you when you're in Australia and have fun on all your birthday celebrations.
Hey guys, so happy birthday buddy. Wishing you all the best. And happy congratulations on the first 30 years and the next 30 and the next 30 and the next 30 after that.
Happy birthday, Angus. I hope you have a great day and looking forward to celebrating with you really soon.
Angus, you're going to be 30. That's amazing. You're so young. How did that happen? Really missing you, although James is amazing. And he's right. He's both better looking and funnier than you are.
So look, I wasn't even going to bother sending you a video, you know, I was actually going to try and get out of it, but then I bumped into this guy in my local Turkish, and I was like, God is talking to me. Yup, happy birthday bro.
Happy birthday mate, hope you're having a good time over there in Dubai, I'm sure you're killing it. I can't wait to celebrate with you when you're back here in March. Yee!
Happy birthday, Angus. I hope you're having a great time in Dubai, and we will see you soon.
Happy birthday! Hope you're having fun in Dubai, and that you come back with a super hot tan. And we miss you, and we love you.
G'day, Angus Wilkinson. Happy 30th birthday. That's halfway to 60. That is a big achievement. Wishing you a very amazing day all the way from Australia. Love, the little Buckingham.
This is why I can never do something for a
phone. Hey Angus, just wanted to say happy birthday. It's I know you're away from London right now, but just wanted to tell you how awesome it's been to hang out, and I know we haven't spent as much time together, and I'm heading out to Puerto Rico, but happy birthday. You'll be missed.
Joyeux anniversaire, Angus Wilkinson. Plein de bisous depuis Londres et j'espère que tu vas bien aller pour toi à Dubaï. Ciao, ciao, man. A plus. Bye.
Angus! Happy birthday, my friend. I was going to do something silly and creative and, you know, jokey, like, I don't know, pretend to drop the camera or pretend to fall to my death, or pretend I was in a brothel. Oh wait, just scrub that off here. But then I thought, no, really what I want to say is, quite genuinely, that you're an incredible person, Angus. And I feel very privileged to have met you, and I miss you enormously. And I really want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. And I look forward to seeing you soon, somewhere in the world. So, happy birthday!
Happy 30th birthday, Angus. Love from Goa.
Happy birthday, number one. I hope you have the best day ever. I hope it's stupendous and wonderful, and I can't wait to celebrate with you when you get back here in Oz.
Angus Wilkinson, happy birthday, my friend.
Hey, Angus. I'm wearing 17 layers, so I must be in London. But where are you? Somewhere sunnier, I hope, on your birthday. Sending you lots of love, Dirty 30. I can't wait to celebrate with you and have a drink with you when you're hopefully back in London. Love you, mate.
Angus, happy 30th birthday from freezing cold Alaska. It's about minus 26 here at the moment. Sending you all the birthday love. I promise that it only gets better in your 30s. Have a good one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Dear Gus, happy birthday to you.
Happy dirty 30th birthday, Angus Wilkinson. I love you and I miss you so incredibly much, and I hope you have the best day.
Happy birthday, Gus.
Love you, boy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, old boy.
Now you're 30, you should consider signing up to the Exit Plan, which offers early joiners substantial benefits which will be appreciated by your family in 50 years' time. Talking of family, maybe stop practicing and get on with it.
Happy birthday, Angus. Have a wonderful day. Mwah!
Happy birthday, Angus. So many of my most favourite memories in London over the last year have involved you, and I'm really grateful for that, and also really grateful that you've been on the other end of the phone for me so many times when I've needed you. And here's to many more amazing memories, and I can't wait to celebrate with you. Mwah!
Hey Angus, I just wanted to wish you a very nice happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Cheers! Hi Angus, this is me and my dad wishing you a very happy birthday from a jacuzzi in Hawaii.
Happy birthday, Angus!
Happy birthday from Argentina. I hope you're having a wonderful day.
I'm coming to be back in London to celebrate.
Sending lots of love.
Say something to stop you laughing.
Hi Angus, happy 30th birthday. One of my favourite memories is when we were living together and I walked in and you were on the couch wrapped in a blanket and cold sweats. I'm like, what's wrong? And he's like, I think I've just given myself beetroot juice poisoning. And I was like, you're a dickhead. Anyway, I hope you have a good day, and I look forward to our dumpling date once a year at Dumpling King, Newtown. See you there!
Happy birthday, Gus. Sending so much love from Sydney. Thinking of you lot. Mwah. Come back and see us soon.
Happy birthday, Gus. Look, this... Oh, we went and sit back in the center, but that is a boring part of being in the 30 class. There's more exciting things, like being close to the 60. I mean, that is kind of exciting. By that time, we'll probably have, like, bionic arms or something. Anyway, that's not the point. The point is to say happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day in Dubai and you get at least a bit of cake from somewhere. Let me know if it's any good because I love a good cake. I'm not just going to fly to Dubai for cake, but you never know.
Happy 30th birthday, Angus. I hope you have a nice day.
Dirty 30. Happy birthday, sweetheart. I wish I could be there to celebrate with you. You are honestly one of the most amazing people I've ever met in my whole life. And I think that you should just have the best day and then come back here so we can celebrate. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Angus. Hope the day is as beautiful as it is today here. And have a sick time, bro.
Happy birthday, beautiful man. I hope it is the most magical day filled with love and lots of cuddles. You're 30 years old, and that might freak some people out, but it excites me. I have had the honor of seeing what you've achieved over the past decade, 15 years, and I know that there's a lot more exciting stuff to come. So, enjoy it, my friend. Soak it up, and love you to bits.
Hey, Angus. Happy 30th birthday. You're 30. It's amazing. Sorry about this terrible location, but yeah, you're amazing. And have a good birthday.
Hey, Angus. Happy birthday from Australia.
Mwah.
I hope this year is filled with so much happiness and joy and dancing and all the things that make you feel good. And I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Angus!
Happy birthday, Angus! Can't wait to beat you at Monopoly in April. Enjoy your 30th birthday!
Happy birthday, Gus. Hope you have a ripper day.
Happy birthday, Angus. Have a great time in Dubai. Come back not dead.
We miss you.
Huh?
Yeah, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. And we love you and we'll see you soon, we hope.
Happy 30th
Happy birthday, Angus. We love you and we can't wait till you're back with us in April. Oh, and don't you dare flame an ugly with Claire.
Hey, Angus, happy birthday. Hope you have an incredible night. I really miss you heaps. It's not the same here without you, but I also hope that you have an incredible time in London and that you're having an amazing party right now. I miss you heaps and I hope I get to see you soon. Sending you lots of love. Bye.
Happy birthday, Angus.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have the best day ever and we'll see you in March.
Happy birthday, Angus. Hope you have a great day. Missing you lots.
Happy birthday, Angus.
Happy 30th.
Happy 30th.
Happy 30th birthday, Angus.
Happy birthday, Angus. The thing that I'm loving the most about making this video is that there are no restrictions on this, unlike James's birthday video, where I wasn't allowed to say anything nasty. So you're